my point is, we are ending this session. We have told E ratio to omega t is a rotating point on unit circle at an angular speed of omega in anticlockwise direction. What is at t equal to 0? At t equal to 0, E ratio to omega t is 1. So it is point starting from 1, 0. So E raised to j omega t is a point rotating on unit circle at an angular speed of omega in anticlockwise direction. Starting position is 1 comma 0. R E raised to j omega t is a rotating point in anticlockwise direction with a constant angular speed of omega on a circle of radius r, and at t equal to 0, it is at r comma 0. Now, what is j e raised to j omega t? At t equal to 0, what is the scenario? At t equal to 0, j omega t is 1. So, at t equal to 0, the position is j. So, I think that this is something which is to be thought over by you independently. I hope you will do it. We will meet for the next session. Thank you.